Hello, and welcome back to the Long Dark. We're on the mountain town. And I've got cabin fever. I don't want to be in the house anymore. I want to go out. Let's see. There's a radio tower. I wonder if it's close. You have to keep an eye out. Bears and wolves, bears and wolves. It's a nice day. It's a bit windy, though. But it doesn't look too far. Another boarded up building. Can't get in. I think we'll just go up here. Hope it's not too much of a hike. Didn't look that far. Alright, let's do this. Let's go up, 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 up. Okay, I'll cut out some of the boring parts. It looks like there's a little lake up here, frozen, obviously. And there's some rabbits. A deer. You see that broken tree down? Something is there. I don't know what. But we found some old man's beard. Yay! We can make some antiseptic bandages so we don't have to carry around that heavy bottle of antiseptic. Right now I just want to get to the top, see what's up here. I'm tired. The day is beautiful, the wind stopped blowing. It's a perfect time to explore. After we're a bit getting caught out in something terrible. Okay. Looks like it's just a box up here. Oh yay, charcoal. Just what I was looking for. So let's make some map markings. Let's see where we're on the map. Okay. Alright. Anything else up here? I tell you one thing for sure is that usually I don't find everything on the first time out. So I'll just do a cursory look. There's a little town down there. Let's see what's over here. Okay, that's the town. Looks like there's about 12 houses, but looks like most of them are boarded up. There's a couple here and there that are open. And there's a logging road down there. And you know there's a bridge in the other direction, so let's see what's over here. I guess that's it. There's more old man's beer. Uh-oh, my stomach's growling. Okay, let's go ahead and harvest this. We'll get all of that, and then we'll go back down. Alright. We're back down to the little frozen area. I don't want to be exploring too much around stuff like that because I don't know where the bears' dens are. And I sure as heck don't want to get surprised. I don't see anything, but these downed things are usually go somewhere, but I don't see anything. Oh, yes please. Can't remember if this is the arrows or the bow. Well, whatever. Gonna need it in any case. I don't know what's back there, but I do see game. So that's good. I don't see a bear hole. There's some wood up here. Nothing up there. I miss the good old days when I didn't sound like I'm clank, clank, clanking and walking around. Uh-oh. It's getting dark. It's time to go down. Do not want to get caught in the wilds. Nope, nope, nope. Let me just get down here. I'm tired too. The fatigue sets in. Can't do anything. Snow's slightly falling, so. We definitely have to go through the town, you know, piece by piece. We've already encountered one wolf around here. Alright, let's go in and we will sleep. We need to drop this. As you will see, I haven't figured out the secret yet. We'll do later. Okay. Sleep it off and then we'll go out again tomorrow. Wow, magic of tomorrow. Okay, there's all our stuff sitting on the porch and it's in the exact same condition as we put it down, but I still haven't got it. Okay, this is the birch sapling and yeah, our skin, which has been out like a day and a half and it's still not even starting to cure. I'll figure it out. Do you know what it is? Do you know what the secret is? I'll go ahead and tell you. It has to be inside. Like in the house or, you know, on the floor. And I guess maybe it's always been that way. I don't know. Okay, there's the water tower on the right. And there's a bridge. Now, there's a bridge on each end. There's more. Oh, man, spirit. There was a bunch up there, which I didn't harvest. I'll have to go back up there and get it when I think about it. Try to get as much of this stuff as we can. It solves two problems at once. Plus, it lightens the load, and you get to apply the antiseptic and the bandage at the same time. Right now, I try to avoid the wolf bites and the bear bites. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? We have a covered bridge. Well, sort of covered. Oh, there's a waterfall. Oh, I hear crows. Yes, let's go check it out. Alright, standard. Always have to be cautious to make sure you're not going to be running into the wolves. Oh yay, there's a feather. Get us a bow and arrow action going. Nuts and stuff. Anything back here? No, but what I do see are tons and tons of these cattails, so I'm going to go and harvest as many of these as I can. Now, I don't need the cat heads too much. They're tender. So I'll just leave those because they're kind of heavy. I think what I'll do is I'll go ahead and just gather all this stuff up. There we go. And we did it. So we gathered all the cat tails in the little area right there. And don't want the extra weight. I will have to check out the snow tent, snow bank, whatever you call it. Make sure I have the supplies to make one in case I'm out and I need to make a quick shelter. Add that to my to-do list. Right now I want to go across this bridge. Now, according to the data on this town, you're not supposed to go out of town unless you're itching for a fight. Because that's where the wolves are. But we've encountered it, one in town already. Milton. Okay, looks like some logging's going on here. There's a car. And there's some pallets for wood. Nothing good. Nothing. Nothing. See anything else? Make sure there's no wolves. Let's try the back. Nothing. Check the trunk.
Oh, what nobody needs this anymore.
Mm-hmm. Take all that. And let's put the hood up so we'll know we searched it. I don't know, I just get the feeling I'm being watched. Never mind.
Stuff will come in handy.
Yay. Nothing. 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 Wow, supplies are pretty scarce. Another vehicle, so we'll open that one. We'll do the other one. Alright, let's run to this next one. Yay!
I
love getting rifle cartridges. Sure can use them. That's for sure. Nothing in the back. Oh. Looks like a church. Yep. And I see wolves over there. Like about three of them. God. Alright, let's see what's in here. It's nice. Got cloth. Looks like a cardboard box for tenders, some planks, more cloth, pews,
I can use this.
Oh, fleece cowl. Cola.
reclaim wood, burned out books, peaches, sardines. I'll take it. Looks like an organ. Chair, another pry bar. We don't want to carry two of them, so we'll drop the one that's crappy. Alright. Looks like somebody's made a bed here. Bandages, a cardboard box. Another book. Is that it? Can't do it in here. Have to be outside, so let's go outside. Okay. Okay. 1, 2. See at least 2, 3. I think that one up there. I don't know if it's a rabbit or a. Or if it'll shoot somebody. Oh, crap. Ah! Wow. They were pretty far away, and he saw me right away. Wow. Uh-oh, I hear the wind whipping up. Don't want to get stuck here. Problem is, I just don't know how long. Let's see if we can fight this thing. Maybe it's gone away a little bit. No. Fucker! Okay. Great. Here's another one. Let's go in and treat the injuries. Let's see. So, haven't got this thing worked out perfectly. Apply antiseptic.
All right, gotta get some help.
Do that right. Okay. Use your common sense. Alright. There we go.
Right. We have to stop that bleeding somehow.
Oh, great. And it's also come a nice blizzard. When you panic. Apply the bandage. There we go. Good. Now the next one. That goes. That's.
Why didn't that work?
See what happens when you use the wrong thing at the wrong time. Take pain. painkiller. There you go. Now, unfortunately, because I've used all the antiseptic, I haven't. Yep. Yeah, I screwed up. I screwed up big time. I didn't have any antiseptic. Have to hang out for a little while until the I can't believe I did that. Antiseptic goes on stuff that needs infection risk reduction. Bandages go on things that are bleeding and painkillers for sprains. This stuff make antiseptic. No, that's for stomachs, that's for pain, antibiotics.
Oh, will that work? Come on!
No. Shoot. I had it, but I messed it up. And if I don't get some help soon, I'm going to die of poisoning. Infection. At the house. Breathing outside the door. And as long as I still have the infection risk, I can't get better. And that was my own stupidity, because the old man's beard, that's what that was for. It's an antiseptic and I messed up big time. So, do we stay here? Sleep with the risk of infection. How about we sleep for just a little while? We'll see what happens to the infection risk. If it goes away. Maybe the storm abates. Nothing, and I'm still infected. Dilemma. not that far to the house. It's just not. I'm worried about the wolf, though. And I have no treatment for this. And if I don't get treated, then it'll just get worse. So we'll have some stamina. Alright. Yeah. Got 2 hours on that fire. Let's take a torch. And the wind will blow it out, but whatever. We're gonna go for it. I think I killed that other wolf, otherwise he'd be chasing me. Alright, there's the bridge. And as soon as we get back, we'll treat this wound. Because you can't survive when you've got an infection. Next time, pay attention and use common sense when you apply the medications. For first aid. Okie dokie then. So, let's get back in the house and we'll get some antiseptic and we will fix our boo-boo. Yay! Good decision. Good decision. Alright. Now we're back in the Milton house. Alrighty. Infection risk is gone. We took care of everything and it's all good. And we also picked up the stuff off the porch. I finally figured it out that you have to put it inside the house in order for it to cure. So that's what we're fixing. Great. Alright, that's down. Infection's gone. We've explored the church. And yeah, I think that's great. We'll make some more stuff. We'll make some supplies. We got to get back in the swing of hunting. Hopefully that'll come next. So thank you very much for watching. This will be the end of this episode. We'll talk to you later. Bye!